There's a series called Indulgence. There were three, one, two, and three. And it's a self-portrait of me lying on the floor with cakes and lollipops and things like this. And it was about excess. So it was loosely based on Bruegel's Land of Cocaine, where there's this utopian environment and there's roasted fowl flying through the air and pies on rooftops, and the inhabitants have eaten too much and they're just lying like gluttons on the ground, and they're immobilized and paralyzed by their overindulgence.